I think the best coaches, they can see a player and they recognize the players who respond best to yelling. Then they also recognize that there are players who respond best to, oh man, what'd you do wrong? That they don't need the yelling because inside their heads, they're yelling at themselves. So I think that's maybe having the coaches build up this social awareness a little bit to be able to recognize the personalities of their players a little bit better.